Today, more and more markets demand certification from producers. This, however, can be a challenge for some producers. Smallholder producers, for example, might find it difficult due to a lack of sufficient resources, technical expertise, and funds. Also, they compete with commercial producers in terms of volume of product and market access. Larger individual producers, on the other hand, are also striving to establish a stronger marketing strategy, and high input costs is also a concern for them. A possible solution for producers is the Global GAP Option 2 Producer Group Certification. At present, more than two-thirds of the Global GAP certified producers are organized in producer groups. And this option has successfully been used for already more than 10 years. Producers, small or large, can form a producer group, whereby they jointly sell their products to defined markets. In terms of Global GAP, Option 2 Producer Group Certification refers to a group of producers with a shared mandatory quality management system, QMS. The QMS will, in short, cover, among others, topics such as document control, internal QMS audit and internal producer inspections, non-compliances, corrective actions, and sanctions, product traceability and segregation. The implementation of a QMS is obligatory and a key element in group certification. The QMS ensures consistency and improvement of working practices, which in turn provide products and services that meet customers' requirements. The group of producers must have an internal procedure where 100% of the registered members are internally inspected according to the Global GAP requirements, and a management representative with ultimate responsibility. The role of the certification body is not to determine the compliance of each producer in the group, but rather to assess whether the group's internal controls are appropriate. As certain activities are managed centrally, the inspection time on farm level is shorter, and this can save on the certification costs. A Global GAP approved certification body will conduct an announced audit of the QMS and select and inspect, on short notice and at random, the square root of the total number of producers that are included in this group. 10% of producer groups shall also be selected for an unannounced audit. Each producer member of a group receives its own Global GAP number, GGN. But only one certificate is issued for the entire group after a successful external audit of the QMS and random sample inspections of the producers by a Global GAP approved certification body. The members of the group are included in the annex of the Global GAP certificate. Group certification aims to reduce non-conformances to food safety and quality issues and customers' expectations in the most cost-effective and efficient manner. Benefits for producers include: save time and money, improve customer satisfaction, better quality products, improve internal process, create easier access to markets. Global GAP Option 2 certification, when appropriately managed, is a strong and robust system and is accepted by a large number of buyers globally. When overall compared with individual certification, it is a more cost-effective solution, especially due to the effective sampling formula. Our certification integrity program also ensures that the internal and sampling processes are correctly implemented, making it a trustworthy system. For more information about Option 2, please contact Global GAP at info@globalgap.org.